And why would we ever increase taxes? Not for the government to get money to spend. We know it doesn't work that way. We would increase taxes only when our spending power is too high and unemployment has gotten very low and the shelves have gone empty due to our excess spending power and our available spending power is causing unwanted inflation.